Well, not really. I have trouble. I have too much. I'm playing this all the time. And my kid has hockey. Yeah, give me a second. I still am. Yeah. Yeah, what is it? Oh, homie said? Okay, ready up, guys. Let's go. No chance. Did you get a chance to play any goal yet? I mean, today, did you get to practice at all?
Good luck.
It's hard to get back there all the time, but yeah, I agree.
Glide into position for the opening draw.
Tie up.
The Hurricanes start
okay,
with possession.
Apparently I can't tie up.
Underway. Lethbridge is moving it up the ice.
And that's taken by the defense. Slides it diagonally to Pan. Jostling for the puck and it's knocked away. Red Deer's got it in their own zone. With possession along the wall. Uses the boards with the bank pass. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Nice defensive robbery on that. And down he goes as the puck goes free. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. And makes the save.
Well positioned save, and he has the rebound over in the corner.
Red Deer's got control of it now from their own end. Looks to get the puck over to Steves. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Pan's taking the puck now here inside his own territory. Lethbridge has got the puck along the wall. Right on the doorstep. Taken by Bennett. You'll need more than that to beat him. Cook swooping in on the attack. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Comes up with a stop. The Hurricanes gain possession along the wall. The Rebels will play it from the defensive zone. And now he moves it quickly to Pan.
Go with it.
Lethbridge has got a hold of it along the wall.
Sorry, man. Don't worry about it. I know. This game's... You should know from the last two nights, this game's frustrating. He's probably anticipating tie-off. I'm going to go to Teal.
Puck has dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Back to the point it goes. Oh, what a stop!
Yeah, nice, boys. I don't care who scores, who gets the assist, all I care about is winning.
You get into the net, the rebound's there, he puts it away.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Looking to make something happen along the boards.
Watch out.
Gets in front of it. Save made by the goalie. Scores on the rebound, he puts it.
Get to the net. That's where the goals are. The rebound sits there and he puts it away.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. It's all tied up. Face off here in the neutral zone and we are back underway. And now he tries to get it across to Chow. Huge steal in his own end.
Oh, fuck.
Lethbridge has got control of it now here in the offensive end. Here in the back half of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Back underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone.
Ah, jeez. Fuck, grab the fucking puck, Jay. Come on.
Hangs onto the puck.
Okay, three of us can't get the puck.
Receives the pass. Strong defensive effort. Moves it quickly over to Cook. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Denied by the blocker. Red Deer's got the puck in their own end. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Back on a stick now. The Rebels get a hold of the puck in their own end. Bates takes the puck. Dumps it into the O-zone. Quick feed to Steves. Slides it across to Chow. Ahead of steam now towards the front. There's the goal.
Come on, man.
We have a new game.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace, you push the other guys back on their heels. Oh, this is an outstanding deep. I don't know if he's been watching video of what Sidney Crosby does, but he imitates him perfectly here. Lays the move on the goaltender, gets to the backhand, and puts it away.
Carries it in. They've got numbers. Sends it over. And makes the routine save. Wade's moving the puck through his own zone. From the point, looks to make something happen.
I got fucking nothing.
From his own end, he picks up the puck.
Red Deer's got a hold of the puck.
Come on,
with
bro.
Some momentum driving towards the net. Outstanding save!
Hey, what the fuck? Get up, man.
So quickly he reacts. Dangerous chance. It's a desperate save.
Slides the puck down low. On the wraparound. What a stop.
Yeah, that's a race to the post. The goalie wins it there. Gets the pad flat to make the save.
The Hurricanes have been the better team so far in this first period. They've had multiple scoring opportunities and as a result have the lead. Puck leaves the zone, forcing a mass exodus. Trying to shake off the defender. There's the whistle, and we've got a penalty shot being called here.
He broke free. It looks like he's in all alone till he gets tripped up. This is the right call.
Bennett's ready to go one-on-one with the goal. Puts it in.
Nice.
Shows a lot of poise. When you get out there by yourself, your heart speeds up, but you still have to stay calm. He does it perfectly.
In the final moments of this period, we got a tie game. Good job tangling up his opponent here. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Here's a blast. And puts that high.
Rarely is a defenseman going to beat a goalie from the blue line anymore. That has to be lower. Get a puck that can be turned into a rebound.
There's the horn ending period number one. We are all tied up at two.
I have no excuse. I've been playing nonstop. I just suck.
As both teams get a breather here in this first intermission, we'll do the same and get ready for period number two.
No, that's why I can't win a face-off. My ping's a little high, man. That's why I can't win face-offs.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Period number two now underway. Let's see what this one has in store for us. Well, this one underway. Ray, give us an update of what your assessment is to this point.
Red Deer's got to get on their horse a little bit here, James. They really haven't generated much in the way of shots on goal yet.
Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Here's a rocket of a shot, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Moves up near the blue line and looks to set up at the point. Blocker saved by the goalkeeper.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Play whistle dead because of an offside. Lots of time left in this period. We are all tied up in this one.
Yeah, we do that in practice games, not in the middle of a game.
Great defensive stick work on the play. Here's an odd man rush. Jabs the puck away. Red Deer's gained possession along the boards. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And he slides it quickly to Wade. Scoops up the puck here. Picking up some steam at center ice.
Oh, how the fuck do we all miss that shit, man?
Leverage has got a hold of it against the wall.
Fucking game.
Heads deep inside the offensive zone. Bennett's picking up steam. gets a hold of the puck here at his own end.
The fucking
Hurricanes
bitch.
Have it from their own end. There's the collision. Snapper from the slot. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, come on, man. Fucking Christ.
On the break the tie here, James, this game had been hotly contested since it's been leveled. They now have found a way to jump into the lead.
Lethbridge has jumped out to a one-goal lead here in the second.
Breaking the tie was critical. Now you can play in front and try and dictate the pace of the game.
Lethbridge has got the puck along the boards. Here they come on the attack. And that's blocked. Stopped by the goaltender.
Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too, so there's really nowhere that...
And he puts it into his own net.
I always thought playing goal was tough. Now you gotta stop your own guys, too.
The Hurricanes have now doubled their lead here in the second, but still lots of time left.
Lots of time left, but they've done a nice job. They've had the majority of shots on goal, and now a little bit of a pad with that second goal.
Forces the turnover.
Oh, come on, guys.
The Hurricanes,
there it is! There's the hat trick!
That puck barely hit the back of the net, James, and his teammates are already up on their feet. Everybody enjoys watching a player get three. He sells the low shot.
Continues here in the second.
This is a tidal wave. They have swept right over top of them tonight. It's not even close.
Ah, come on, guys.
Here in the offensive zone. And now it's over to Gagne. And the lane's clogged up, blocking that. Makes the save.
High quality chance, high quality save.
Here he is from the slot. Denies him in front.
Sharp reaction save.
That's a solid check on the play. Takes a hit, he goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Grabs it in his own end. Steves has it in the defensive end. Along the half wall with the puck. Nice poke check. Quick pass to Cook. Red Deer's looking to break out of their own end. Takes the pass from the left wing. Here's a short pass to Bates. Gets it out of his own end. Try, and he rings the post. The Rebels have it against the wall. Passes it over to Wade. Red Deer's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a chance. Beautiful glove stop on that one.
Up, still pushing and shoving. The whistle doesn't bring this play to a halt at all.
The Hurricanes with a total team effort to this point as they
yellow
here in the second. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Up along the wing. The Rebels have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Beautiful cross-ice feed inside the zone.
Oh, I thought you were...
And the puck departs the zone. Red Deer's got the puck along the wall. Bennett's got the puck in his own zone. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Here's a chance, a two-on-one. Gagne's been tripped up, and we got a penalty coming up here. Time for the official to pass down his sentence. Officials calling tripping here on this one.
This was the penalty I think when I took, I was most angry at myself, because you're not trying to do it, and then all of a sudden you see the guy go down, and you're just like, ah, man, here I go.
There's the result. Moves behind the net.
I got it, man.
Here's an opportunity to clear the zone. And manages to clear the zone. Through center along the wing. On the attack along the boards. And that banks off a stick.
Oh,
for period number two.
Yes, I'm a shitter, fuck.
Just moments away from the start of the third period. The Rebels penalty killers get off to a good start, winning possession here, and manages to clear the zone. Directed over to Cook. Sent into the offensive zone. Pirelli's exploring options with the puck. Slides it back to the blue line. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Tries to get it out of their own end.
I don't believe the coaches are going to be too worried about this. They didn't score on the power play, but I think it's most important that they didn't give anything up. They've got such a nice lead.
They're
more focused on making sure this game plays out comfortably.
Takes control of the puck. Red Deer's got a hold of it along the wall. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. Red Deer's looking to break out. The Rebels gain control of the puck against the wall. Gets it out of his own end. Trying to clear from the defensive zone. And he's able to move the puck across the blue line and out of harm's way. Moves the puck along the half wall. From the slot, fires away. Can't get it to go. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Lifts the stick and takes the puck. Lets it fly. Red Deer's gained possession along the boards. Lethbridge has got control of it now from their own end. Moves it to Cook. Here's a shot. Turns it away.
Well, by being in the right position, James, he gets tight to the shooter. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Lethbridge is showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Picks up the puck in his own end. Moves it quickly over to
Jesus. Fuck, man.
Kind of lost control for a second.
I see you, man.
Gains possession.
I see his coach.
Grabs the puck.
We gotta get the puck in the zone first.
And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. There's the whistle, icing the call. Lethbridge's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. The Rebels gain possession in their own end. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Lethbridge is laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Hands lugging the puck. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Red Deer's got a hold of it against the wall. Referee signaling delayed penalty. Looks like hooking will be the call. Cook's going off to the box for 2 minutes.
So quickly into position. Now the defensive player's got to scramble. He takes the hooking penalty.
Well,
and the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
Oh, here's another power play, James. They haven't been very good so far tonight. Nothing to show for the previous attempts. So now you have to get back to it, adjust, and re-attack on this man advantage.
Lethbridge is showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period up big time.
Well, apparently,
they'll want to clear the zone what, here while apparently what to kill off this penalty. Red Deer's got the puck along the boards. Sends it quickly to Pan. Lethbridge has got possession while undermanned. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Backhander in front. Stopped by the goaltender.
Oh, he had to get up tight to the puck. In close, he takes away any room.
In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. The Hurricanes continue to lead big here in this third period. Good job tangling up his opponent here. And a delayed penalty coming up as he got tripped up. Here comes the call. Tripping is the call, and it's pretty cut and dry, it seems, Ray.
Well, it's like you're in position, then you're not. You reach out, you trip him up, and there's no way to get out of it now.
Another power play opportunity coming up here.
I guess you can look at this as it's okay to be patient, even if you don't score until after the 5-on-3 is over. And man, even a short one like this, you have in the back of your head, you could score twice.
Lethbridge's offense has Hello. Been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Puck knocked loose after that hit. He scores!
Well, they've been hoping that the extra work they've done on the power play would help them capitalize. You do a nice job there.
Red Deer's narrowed the gap here in the third, but still a long way to go, Red.
James, this Hi. Is still way down the road to even this game up. But if you get one, maybe you get another. Maybe they get nervous.
There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Big hit. The Rebels gain possession along the wall. A little bump.
Okay, fuck.
Maintains possession. Rocks him on the play. And the puck escapes the zone, and they'll be forced to tag up. Scoops up the puck now. Red Deer's got it in their own zone. Smart heads up play to intercept the pass. Rocks him. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Quick shot. There's another Whoa. Stop. This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. Red Deer's got the puck along the wall and manages to clear the zone. Referee's got his hand up, signaling a delayed penalty. And the official
Oh,
stopped the
come
play.
On. They get a fucking power play.
Charging the call, it was almost like he was seeing red out there.
He might as well have yelled to the ref, I'm going to run through this guy, because as soon as he turned, the ref is looking at a big hit that's going to happen.
Pretty obvious. Bates plays it now. A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. And still can't clear the zone.
Man, this is frustrating. You're stuck in the zone again.
The Rebels ready to go on the attack.
Oh, come on! Pick up the fucking puck, man!
Carries it across the line. Breakaway! Great defensive effort!
Wow, did he open up the jets there to catch the player on the breakaway. Turn aside the chance.
Great poise here as he gets it back. Lethbridge has got the puck in their own end. Trying to shake loose. Is it all alone? Lethbridge is up big time here in the late stages of this third period. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Slides the puck across to Cook.
Oh.
Red Deer's got a hold of it along the wall. Sends one up to Wade. Intercepts the pass. Takes a bump and loses control of the puck.
Okay, don't fucking... Why don't they reach for this fucking puck, man? You can't hit in this game, man. Close, James. The goaltender ends up on defense, man, you gotta play defense. Can't be.
That looks like it's a goal. Shut down. And that's all she wrote on this one as we are in the books.
You can't step up in this game.
Here, James, and they had more shots on goal. They had a very comfortable lead. It seemed like they had the puck.
I'm just saying, yeah, I know. But you can't, if you stop skating, you get caught flat-footed in this game.
They converted on many of those.
Yeah, it was just as shitty for us. Can't do what? Practice? Yeah, maybe if they have a fucking... If they know all their players are with. Goalie, you're not sticking around? I'll play till 6:30 in the morning, man. I practice all the time and I'm fucking 41. I'm not new school, that's for sure.